Hello?
Hello, Trent.
Who is this?
Well, don't you even know? You've watched the movie, and you have no clue.
Right, okay.
What? Are you puzzled?
You know, it's kind of ironic that I pick up the phone and all of a sudden...
Well, you know what? The other ironic part is how you're gonna die. You get to choose which way you
right.
die.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, try being a little bit more original, buddy. You know, you wanna try and... You're not the first person to do this, let's just say that.
Originality isn't part of the game, is it? I'm breaking all the rules.
You know, you're still not... You're not surprising me with anything. And your questions, you barely have any questions. Where's the inquisitive ghost face that everyone is afraid of?
Well, that's the original part. Less questions, more play. So, you want to try to guess where I'm at? I'm in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Well, I'll go in there and check because, you know what? I got to go get some popcorn anyways or something, so...
Yeah.
You want to play this game? I'll play this game with you, too. What's the typical idea? Oh, yeah. Everybody does go and get popcorn at the beginning of the scene.
Exactly. So you get to choose.
Or they're doing something. And it so happens you call me while I'm watching Scream 4. Which makes it so much more original.
Great movie, isn't it?
Yeah. Shut up. All right. Call you bluff.
See me yet?
Banana pit. This is a messy kitchen.
Oh, that's really bright. You probably should shut that down.
Alright. Where you at?
Look, I'm right under your nose.
You want to play this game with me, you know?
What? You think I'm outside?
Okay, since... You know what? Don't play this game with me, man. You're probably one of my freaking friends who's sitting here watching me through the freaking window because, you know, I was supposed to have some buddies over at night. Eric was one of them. I was supposed to come over.
Eric doesn't happen to be one of your best friends, is
Dude,
he?
Bro, Eric, man, if you're messing around with me right now, this is not a good time to be messing with me, bro.
Oh, really? Do you want to hear Eric now?
It's a freaking joke,
right here.
Dude. You better just start fessing up, man, because if I see you mad, I swear I'll beat your face in.
Oh, I'm shaking in my little boots.
Oh, better yet, I'll do you like Ghostface did to the victims in the movies.
Oh, yeah? Where's your knife?
I think I'm joking now, man.
You want to hear your buddy Eric?
Trent, don't play his game!
What do you mean?
He's right here beside me.
Let me go, motherfucker!
Shut up. I will.
What'd you do to Eric?
I've done nothing to Eric yet. You need to play this game or he's going down. I will gut him. I'll cut his throat and cut his brains out of his skull.
Man. Why don't you come out and try to fight me, man? Why do you think you gotta hide? Huh?
Time's ticking, Trent.
Whatever, man.
Don't you hang up on me!
Freaking hair.